This is a story of Captain Bravida. He is a captain of a ship back in, like, say, the 1700s, when you had wooden ships going from Britain to America, Africa, you know, all those places. Anyways, Captain Bravida kind of ran a military ship, and he would, you know, protect the merchant ships as they went from one place to another. And so, one day on one of his voyages, he's going from Britain to America. This little recruit comes up and is like, "Captain, pirate ships!" And so Captain Brock's like, "Give me the telescope." And he gets the telescope and he looks at it. And he sees a pirate ship heading straight towards him. And so Captain Bravida calls for his first mate, Biggs. It's like, "Biggs," because Biggs is his first mate. It's like, "Biggs, get me my red shirt." So Biggs, his first mate, runs, gets him his red shirt. And then Bravida puts on the red shirt. And the pirate ship comes, and they have a battle, and eventually Captain Bravida's ship wins out. Now, after that, they're having a little party. And like, "Oh, yeah, Captain Bravida, why'd you ask for your red shirt?" That recruit is by the pirate ship said. And Captain Bravida's like, "Because if I got wounded, you would not see the blood against the red of my shirt. You'd fight on every battle." It's like, "Oh, Captain Bravida, that's great, woo!" Anyways, they finish their voyage. And they, you know, they go back to Britain on another voyage. And they make a quick detour to Africa and one to Portugal. And they go back to America. And this recruit comes up and he's like, "Captain, pirate ships on the horizon." And Captain Bravida's like, "What? Where?" And he gets a telescope and he looks at it and he sees, not one, not two, not four, but 10 pirate ships heading straight towards them, full flag. And Captain Bravida fiercely goes for his big mate, Biggs, his first mate, like, "Biggs," and Biggs runs up fiercely. Captain Bravida goes, "Biggs, fetch me my brown pants."
But maybe not. So, all right. So my joke: three people go camping, and one of them says, "I'll stay here and I'll set up camp. You go off and get supplies. You go get water." All right. So he sets up camp by himself. Guy comes back with water. They sit there. They chill. And then the guy went off for supplies, he doesn't come back. So then they wait for a while, it's dark, he still doesn't come back. So then they go out and they look for him everywhere, they call his name and he doesn't answer. Right. And no answer, and then they come to a clearing where they like saw him in the direction where they saw him going. Then they walk in, looking about, and he just jumps in and goes, "Supplies!"
Next we have Rah, 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 and Lady Gaga for you. We have a special guest, so I'm gonna cue the music, and here they go.
Roma, Roma, Gaga, ooh la la, what you're a romance? Roma, Roma, Gaga, ooh.
Soul Sister, another one that the kids really enjoyed all month, and here they go.
Yeah.